morning. My name is Martin, and this is the tribe of the fox. Now, I'm sitting here near a very small stream, a little creek, and I've never been here before. But as soon as I walked on this bridge, I noticed that this is a very powerful place. Now, you can go to special pagan places like burial mounds and so on, or you can go to Stonehenge in England. However, those are the known places of power. Now, this little creek, there's a very special power coming. It radiates from this little creek. And how do I know this? I know this because I have my eyes and ears open, but more important, I have my senses, my consciousness, I have it open. And I immediately felt the attraction to this little creek. And so did Dirkjes. He was walking next to me, and she knew about this place, by the way. And she told me the same. Now, this creek has two sides. This is streaming fairly fast, and there's pretty much energy here. If you keep on sitting here, it makes me a little bit tired even. So let's go to the other side of the creek, and then I will film Dirkje for you.
Yes, the energy on this side is very soft and gentle. And look at that. Look at the movements. And it's also a drinking place for wild animals. And every time when I am here, it's different. It's completely different. A while ago, it looks like it was purple or something. And I often sit and watch and feel and connect. And this side is a kind of gentle. In the opposite of the other side. That's a little bit odd that there is a big difference between the side of this wooden bridge. But here it's very soft, fairy-like. Kind of if you are in a fairy tale. And if you look over there, maybe in the time, maybe you can give it to me and I can film it from this side. Yeah, okay. Very slowly then. Yeah. If you look over there in the distance, there it's going on. And it feels like a kind of spiritual place, or maybe a fairy place. Yeah, maybe if you look at this, you can feel it as well. The movement. Yeah. And if you look at the bottom over there, look at that. It's like a moving painting.
And it's extremely clear.
Yeah.
It's so clean, this water. You can see the bottom so easily.
Yeah, wow, it's always a pleasure to be here. To be in nature and to connect with the special energy of this place. So if you like this video, please like and subscribe. And we see you next time.
Bye bye.